the big question with SnG comedy. And we actually had a comment last week where people wanted to see this.
KBC
contestant.
If you ever
KBC
see that, KBC
कौन करता
है?
Fastest finger
first.
The people.
Rajesh Kampur से.
Actually,
Manoj Faridabad से. वैसे TV साफ कर रहे हैं.
So we have Khamba with us today and the
yet
question.
Again.
Yet again.
Second time third time हुआ है.
देखो बहुत show है, ठीक है? SnG का podcast है. ठीक है, अभीश का शो है. मतलब बेसिकली एक ही इकोसिस्टम में 15 लोग हैं. हम भी शफल करते रहते हैं. वर्ल्ड्स बिगेस्ट सर्कल जोक.
ना लिसन टू खंबा से द सेम थिंग ही सेड ऑन अभीश शो व्हिच ही सेड ऑन आवर शो.
आई मतलब हाउ मच कैन यू प्रिटेंड टू बी एक्साइटेड अबाउट सीइंग द सेम पीपल अगेन. आई मीन फक.
You guys are right. You guys are.
Yes, you are excited to watch.
You know, when he came on set, he was very excited. We put the camera on. It's all over.
I am excited. No, I'm happy to do it. I always enjoy talking to you about the same stories we've discussed before.
No, but this is
now
an interesting question.
Now watchers complain about nepotism.
But this is an interesting question for the day. The question is, what is the biggest lie you've ever been told? We haven't discussed this. No.
You've
this
ever been told.
Yeah, we've all been told lots of things in our lives, right? We've all had lots of years of experience. We've been told some lies.
I mean, I'm thinking my parents said they loved me.
That explains so much.
Matlab the adoption. Teacher's adoption center said she's very normal. You guys start. Let me think about this.
I think the biggest
lie. You told Peaches she's adopted. Like, has that?
No.
I mean,
I'm pretty sure she knows.
As opposed to what? He birthed her? Like, what? He came out of his. I think the biggest lie people have told me is when I was a kid, I was like, be yourself. I think be yourself is the biggest lie. I think because if things are not working, then maybe you should not be yourself. Maybe you should try to be somebody else or try to at least change yourself.
Who told you this?
I don't remember. No one specific. Okay. I think in general, people are, you know,
everybody's like, Karan, don't be yourself. Be yourself.
Like, okay, chalo, let's talk about like in stand-up. Stand-up, you know, I think being yourself is the opposite. We are a version of ourselves when you go and do stand-up. You can't be yourself 100%. You're playing a character that's a part of you. Like, you know, you're playing a...
Why do you say so?
Because you are a complex individual, for example. You have all sorts of feelings, right?
I don't think so about that. I don't think
you
so.
You are saying be yourself to a person who is Vicky Malhotra 80% of the time.
No, that's the thing.
But what are you saying?
That is Vicky Malhotra as a character who is a part of who he is, right?
Fair.
I'm trying to say is that being yourself is overrated. I don't think being yourself is what... See, in the end, we are going to be who we are, but also should strive to change.
The other people.
Improve.
See, this happens to you when you do stand up where people say, why are you talking in English? Hindi mein kini baat karta. Stop being yourself. Isko to ye aata na.
That happens in Delhi. Fuck you, Delhi.
Actually, Bombay is better.
Reduce your audience in Delhi in a second.
Suddenly, ye video mein 30,000 view hai. Kahan hai? 70,000 Delhi wale fans ne nahi dekha.
Biggest lie.
Who are people you would say never to be themselves? Like, don't be yourself. Like
so many.
Oh my God.
Let's go. No,
aadhe ghante ka podcast.
You know, like politicians, for example. Politicians can... No politician can be themselves. They cannot.
No, but there was this one guy, mereko yaad hai, last year, election ke time pe, kisi ne koi MLA ke liye, somebody had put up their name, and the news channel asked, why have you decided to run? We will link this in the description. And he said, I just want to make money. I have no agenda. And I was like, that's my guy. I would give him the vote because at least he's honest. I think Maharashtra ka tha.
He's 100% accurate. In fact, he had won the seat. He had won the election. Abhi aap kya karoge? Abhi main paise banaunga. Now that is
the best.
But he is the... Why is he saying that? Because he's the anomaly. But everybody else is lying.
Yeah.
Everybody else is being someone else. Every time I feel Rahul Gandhi tries to be himself, uski fat jati hai. Like every time you see a little bit of...
Actually, isn't that the reverse?
Yeah.
I feel like he is trying to... He doesn't want to wear a kurta and give speeches in India.
So kyun kar raha hai fir yaar?
Because
in India, minute he'll wear a suit and show up and say, my fellow Indian...
Listen. You... Look. If you if you had the Congress party in your family, won't you start talking Hindi tomorrow in Delhi also?
If he had the Congress party in his family, पहले बात तो मैं podcast नहीं कर रहा।
नहीं कर रहा।
पहले मैं इधर नहीं बैठा तुम्हारे साथ।
The big question, what happened in demonetization?
I think one of the lies I feel I've experienced in a way is when you were younger, you always thought that shit would get way better.
Yes.
When you grow up, and now when you are grown up, you're like fuck. You know, when I was 12, that was so much better. Like, so I think that sort of, I don't know how to phrase that, frame that correctly, but
I think, you know what, I think I had the same feeling. I had the feeling, and I'll use cricket as an analogy. When I was 15, the players were like Kapil Dev and all, and I would see they were like in their 30s. I'm like, okay, I can be that. And then I got to my 20s and I was not that. And the players also in 20s. Now in my 30s, and I'm older than all the players. And now I know that
someone lied to you about you aging.
Yes. it's a realization that I will never ever mount to what I thought I could. Yeah. My potential has been wasted.
But ये बात सही है. अब जैसे 12-13, when we were 12-13, जब क्रिकेट खेलते थे, तो लगता था कि 20 का होके automatically ball 85 miles per hour पे जाएगी. Automatically. Leather ball भारी. फिर 20 पे लगा shit जोर लगता है 85 नहीं हो रहा.
100%.
ये point valid.
हाँ. So you start realizing that now when people are calling Federer old, and I'm like, man, I'm the same age.
Yeah.
like so that means my time for sports is over. I know there's other things ahead.
I like that now you're realizing your time for professional sports is over.
Not now.
First of all, that is untrue. So, tumne bas Tambola League discovered. There's a lot of sports for people our age, which we can still participate in. Bingo.
Hausi and Tambola
two
same
fat Tambola ladies, 88.
Wo kabhi change nahi hoga.
Who came up with that?
Iske upar bhi abhi koi thappad khayega na agar usne bol diya.
Two fat ladies.
Achha, ek aur ek lie, that your whole life depends on board exams. You know, when you're 15 and 16, they put this in your head.
Such a valid fucking point. Because for me, honestly, I think SSC medium was a lie.
Yes.
Not even just, because that entire curriculum is based on you rattoing and going and literally vomiting it on the paper. I got 75 on 75 in algebra. Okay. Mm-hmm. You ask me to do anything right now, I don't know how I'm going to teach my kid like his homework, because I've forgotten.
Yeah.
I've forgotten, like, and there's so many people, like, I personally know friends who've dropped out of school at 14 or 15, dropped out of school, and it's not like they couldn't afford education, well-to-do families, parents are educated. One day just went home and said, I can't do it. I swear to God, you make that person sit here and you have a talk with them, you'll think that not only has this person completed education, but is well-traveled, knows so much, because we pay so much attention to just bookish knowledge that you forget.
Yeah, the smartest kid I knew in school left college. He's like, no, I don't want to graduate.
Dekh, ye toh bada slippery slope lagta hai mujhe. Because there's a lot of kids who are like, Steve Jobs ka picture dekh liya, ab main bhi nikal ke.
Haan, nahi, matlab, it's not my
job. Main
bhi calligraphy ka course
karunga.
No, intelligence can be measured many ways, but I think my point is the pressure put on kids to. You know, I remember very clearly that we used to have a roll of honor, at open house.
Correct.
And there were 300 students in my batch. Okay. And I'd walk in my mother, and there would be 10 names. My name was never on that list. And there'd be this one bitch on the corner crying, that she came third by one palm.
Yeah.
You know, and my mother look at me, and she look at her, she like, and this is so much pressure for me. I was like, listen, I just don't want to dedicate my life to rattoing this
shit. No, I think your mother just meant that you should cry in the corner. I think that is all your mother wanted.
Honestly, I was like, you know, I was not dumb or anything. I was probably in the top 30. But
top 30? What is that?
Whatever number you are at,
it's going to
round up.
This is like deja vu. My mother did the same thing. What happened?
It's not Forbes 30 and the 30.
Fucking top 30. देख मेरे स्कूल में तो we had no pressure, ऐसा pressure नहीं था क्योंकि सरदारों का स्कूल था, सब business family के लोग थे, सबको पता था कि निकलते ही घर का संभालना है अपने को, क्या second क्या third, अपने तो अपना tyre बेचना है, कपड़ा बेचना है, ठीक है, तो बहुत simple था. But this is a no, I feel like we are also privileged because our lives don't depend on not doing well in board exams. Whereas if you go to like smaller towns or even not even smaller towns, or if you're not
for
that
them,
well
there's
off,
no other option but that.
If you're not that well off, everything is determined by how well you do, because that opens up opportunities to network, opportunities to get into places where you wouldn't otherwise get. So wo farak pad jata. I think we are very like touchwood. Like
no, we are 100%. But like that being said, what I think what he's trying to say is almost like tare zameen par mein jo hua, right? That you do it. If you're you know, good at it, you continue fiction, to do it. Right? But like
tare zameen par is fiction, right? Teko pata hai na?
तू अपना पॉइंट मेक
कर उसको हंसी आ
गया मेरा पॉइंट भूल गया
नहीं व्हाट यू आर
ट्राइंग टू से इज दैट द अनड्यू प्रेशर हां
दर्शिल पढ़ा नहीं है
नहीं 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 आई अरे यार उसकी जो स्टोरी
थी मैं पढ़ने नहीं जा सकती क्या बोल रहा है तू
मैं बोलने की कोशिश कर रहा
हूं
नहीं सब
बम बोले इज द रॉन्ग थिंग टू डू इन क्लासरूम्स
कि सिर्फ बोर्ड एग्जाम्स के ऊपर
मैं स्कूल जाता हूं
मैं बोलने की कोशिश कर रहा हूँ कि आमिर खान को अपने फिल्म की क्रिएटिव कंट्रोल मत दो या तो तुम्हारा नाम डायरेक्टर में नहीं आएगा
आई थिंक वो बस बाल काटना चाहता था दर्शिल के फिर ऐसे पेंट करता
है वन लाइन आई थिंक इज दैट मनी डजंट बाय हैप्पीनेस आई डोंट वर्क एवर दैट फक ऑफ
यस प्लीज फक
ऑफ बिकॉज़ आई If I'm poor, I'm unhappy by default. Yeah. Fuck everything else.
नहीं नहीं लेकिन तेरे family अच्छा हाँ ठीक है लेकिन family का अगर खाना नहीं खाएगी तो family रहेगी नहीं
Real money is love.
Money is important. You need to figure out how to make money and board exams may not be the only avenue but I'm saying money is important and that is the
don't say everything
else. ये बताऊँ क्या होता है ये ना ये फिरंगों का आके दिमाग खराब हो जाता है Justin Bieber आएगा फिर वो कौन था वो एक और वो लंबे बाल वाला comedian British guy
Russell Brand
आके वो भी वो एक NGO जाके चला गया Oh my God they have nothing but they're so happy the joy
तूने वो वीडियो देखी थी वो
मैंने कहा भाई वो बिस्किट मांग रहे थे वो खुश नहीं है वो अबे it's fucking like I think they propagate that theory also
even more because this Russell Brand वाला जो saying ना when he had come ना वो कोई तो slums में धारा भी आ गई तो गया And this is a whole short, properly produced video.
Oh, okay? I remember this.
Yeah. So, wo udhar gaya and he's talking and interacting with people. And then suddenly, I realize I didn't have my phone.
iPhone,
I didn't have my iPhone. Oh, Dharavi mein aise aise hai and everybody, and he's like, in this small this, I've lost the phone. But then, a miracle happened. This kid comes running and he takes the phone, his Russell Brand's phone, and he gives it back. That even where in a place where they really needed and they could have just kept it or sold it, he came and gave it back.
But चलो बोला क्या चुते हो ना Android is so much better ये ले किसको चाहिए iPhone X ऐसे करके बोला
unlock नहीं किया
क्या है Face ID
these people in Dharavi they have stopped they've started refusing people for shoots because they're like you'll come you'll shoot you'll use me
yeah
you'll sell the movie off it'll be at Canada Film Festival ये Film Festival what about me
no 100% Arit, we also had this, I remember, when I was at TIS, so there was a lot of documentary crews that anywhere they come, no, not just foreign crews, even Indian crews.
Huh.
And that's a very valid concern, because essentially it's very exploitative, right? You go into their space. And so a lot of people, even when we did initial recce, people were like, yaar, tumhare jaise 6 bachche aa chuke hain. So I have nothing personal against you,
Correct.
But all of you give us the same bullshit every year.
Yeah, yeah.
And nothing eventually happens. So actually the program we were taught was, also to how not to be exploitative. So for example, even if a film is made and it's premiered in the institute, I remember everybody used to be brought down. If any money was made, it was shared with everyone.
Okay.
And I think if you do it like that, then slowly still people are like, okay, this is not a waste of my time. But otherwise, a lot of these crews come and say, ये देखो पॉवर्टी पॉवर्टी
हां स्टेट
धरावी में है भी तो यार कितने आजकल तो टूर्स हो गए ना
प्रॉपर हां धरावी आई हैड माय वाइट फ्रेंड्स हु कम डाउन एंड देन वन डे आई एम लाइक चलो लंच में नहीं वी आर गोइंग फॉर द धरावी टूर दैट्स द फर्स्ट टाइम आई फाउंड आउट दैट देयर इज एन एक्चुअल लुकिंग यू गो ऑनलाइन यू बुक इट एंड देन यू हैव अ मीटिंग पॉइंट एंड देन यू गो अक्रॉस द
उसमें तो $10 ऐड करेगा एक लड़का आईफोन निकाल के वापस दे देगा
फॉर अ ग्रेट इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी
वो भी हो जाएगा
वो बच्चा इंस्टाग्राम स्टोरी भी बनाएगा अपने घर पे जाके
मिरेकल्स हैपन
Like for all these babas that we have, you know, they grow a beard and they talk about depression. That to me is the biggest
chupiapa. Which baba is this?
Sadhguru is now the latest guy who's like depression is a state of mind. Basically saying that depression is something that can be controlled by you, which we all know that is not true.
Yeah.
So when people who don't have the knowledge start speaking like they do, I mean, that's a lie. And it's one of the biggest lies. You know, first of all, these gurus, I don't understand why they behave like they're privy to some information that four of us are not, that you are not. You know, that's the thing. That's Sadhguru says that he's enlightened. He said he sat under some tree.
So are we. Look at this. One,
yeah.
two, three.
Yeah, that light is art light.
No, but that. So when a human being is saying that they are privy to some information that you are not, that's a lie. मैं पॉइंट करना चाहता हूँ ये कर रहे हो यू ऑल कैन सी द लाइट
वाज द पॉइंटिंग
सॉरी सॉरी सॉरी
हां
Continue. No, that was my point. Okay, point. Or kya bolna hai yaar?
Let's talk about Sadhguru.
Sadhguru is interesting. I went to his website, by the way. And he is an avid golfer, okay? And he has a story about him playing golf for the first time. You guys must read this because I love Guru. So because of research and I'm working on something, he wrote, he hit a drive and the drive crossed 300 yards. And he's asking around, he's like, is it good? How did I do? And they're like, that's actually what Tiger Woods hits. So you did very good. And he's like, wow, I must, you know, and it's this sort of, you have to read it.
This is the first time he was playing.
Yeah. Yeah. First time he hit a drive. 300 yards. Okay, for anyone who's played golf for the first time, if you can hit straight, I will applaud you.
If you can if hit you can the, touch ball. The ball.
No, no, that people can do. But hit
straight. A lot of people
miss. You will be surprised. Cricket ki tarah aise grip pakad
ke straight drive.
You'll probably hit the guy who is holding a putty.
It is not easy to hit a golf ball straight. I can hit it like 100 yards, but it'll go either right or left. I can't straight.
Golf is one of those things which I've always wanted to know how to play. Not because of swag value or anything in terms of what, just because it's so fucking difficult and boring at the same time.
Yeah.
That the combination of being boring and difficult seems fascinating.
Yeah. Have you ever been like credit card companies, ke, sir, yeah, be like, and you'll get free rounds of golf.
It's a rich people's sport.
No, but even then it feels like you are going for a morning walk and being disappointed every 15 minutes. It's just a morning walk with disappointment break.
That should be on a t-shirt. Golf is not going for a morning walk and being disappointed.
It's generally weird.
Mark Twain had a famous quote that was pretty much like this.
What?
That golf is a long walk spoilt.
Yeah, it's true.
Mark Twain said this.
Sorry, I don't want to.
Yeah,
I
so you plagiarized Mark Twain.
No, genuinely, yeah, like, cause the, no, we have some friends also, like Abhishek and all. Shout out, who's works at
Abhishek
the
Bachchan.
No, not him. Abhishek, my friend who works at the NBA, he does like he plays. So it's his thing in terms of him wanting to unwind, and so he goes on golf driving ranges and all. And I'm like, it's literally you work for the fastest, most athletic league. And then in the evening, you play the most old man sport.
Which even Donald Trump
too hard to chill in the evening.
You know how we think about, not us, like our parents always talk about in the past. Mm-hmm. Our family, you know, purane zamane mein, it should be so much better. Fuck off, man. It's much better today. Okay, we have fucked up the environment. Mm-hmm. But the way we communicate,
we have iPhones.
We have iPhones. And today you can talk to anybody from anywhere, right? The amount of information that we can crisscross, it's crazy.
But main tujhe baat batau, I agree.
Yeah. Ki purana zamana
acha. Nahi. I agreed with him, which is that every generation does this, which is fuck off.
But
I'm telling you this, last night this happened. I was playing Nintendo on my Switch. They allow you to download the old games now.
Oh, really?
So, I'm playing at night, Excite Bike.
Oh, hey!
At night, 10:00. And mentally, I'm going, पहले जमाने की गेम्स क्या बढ़िया होती थी आजकल क्या है इतनी स्टोरी वरी ये होती है ना गेम
एंड व्हाट इफ दे रिलीज एन एक्साइट बाइक विद द बैक स्टोरी ऑफ द ड्राइवर
एग्जैक्टली फॉरगेट एक्साइट बाइक उससे भी बेटर बेसबॉल याद है दैट बॉल दैट यूज्ड टू
बट दे आर गिविंग
यू कैन डाउनलोड इट
हां बॉल ऐसे बड़ा भी होता था आप पे जाके
इट्स अ ग्रेट डील आई डोंट नो व्हाई आई एम शाउटिंग देम आउट निंटेंडो तो है भी नहीं इंडिया में $20 a year is the online service and you can access all these old games
so the point is you think these games are
point is that I have become uncle because I have realized that generation lies
about how back in the day it
was the golden generation
we'll probably do that 20 years from you like nahi yaar in 2018 na Y'all have so much this in our time na it was much more simple.
Hamare time paise pad hote the jahan pe hum log haath lagate the. Yahan pe hologram.
Wait. I don't understand. You're saying that the Excite Bike and baseball.
I have realized that I switched last night into an uncle who believes that pehle acha hota tha. Till I Excite Bike, I was with you. That kya bolte rehte hain log. And then post Excite Bike, I was like, nahi.
I still like the old games, but when I play the new stuff, I'm quite.
मैंने लिया इतना फक ऑल है दे ओनली हैव राइट्स फॉर टू टीम्स ऑस्ट्रेलिया एंड इंग्लैंड सो स्टीव स्मिथ लुक्स लाइक स्टीव स्मिथ बट इंडिया में कुछ राइट्स नहीं
सब जेनेरिक
एंड हाउ क्रिकेट 97 है डिफरेंट वर्जंस ऑफ द नेम राइट लाइक सो इट वाज स्टिल 10 डे हार सो यू नो हाउ ये टेंडुलकर है या दैट वाज द इंटेंशन
10 डे हार
यू कुड बट दिस वन वाज एनीथिंग दिस वन इज एनीथिंग इट हैज रैंडो नेम्स लाइक इट्स जस्ट लाइक रेगुलर टू इंडियन अरे ब्रो मिचेल वर्मा है इंडिया टीम में ठीक है एशेस
सो या वन थिंग आई एग्री दैट क्रिकेट गेम्स आर फन दैट्स अ बिग लाई ओके हाउ अबाउट दिस वन लाई आई विल बी देयर इन 5 मिनट्स
यस
तो आज ही किया पॉडकास्ट
वन मोर लो फैट मफिन्स
वाओ दैट्स सच अ वर्कआउट पर्सन देख रहा अंकल तो देख रहा
है काफी मेरे पे मफिन कल रात को बैठ के कल रात को आई हैड दिस इज माय डिनर लास्ट नाइट आई हैड अ शिट टन ऑफ सुशी एंड देन आई हैड तिरामिसु आई हैड अ फकिंग मैसिव टार्ट and a massive piece of cake. This was my dinner.
अच्छा उसके बाद कितना push-ups और कितना skip किया?
कुछ नहीं किया. ठाकुर ने मेरे को आज सुबह उठाया. I was supposed to wake ठाकुर up, but ठाकुर wake woke.
No, no.
मैं कल रात को 3 बजे लवाश और dip खाया. इतना बड़ा bowl. 3 बजे after dinner.
सब यही कर रहे हैं. मैंने banana chips खाया यार. और proper workout क्या? फिर घर जाके banana chips खा रहा हूँ यार.
मेरा अभी हमने finally घर पे trainer plan start किया. Who always reminds me of. कोशिश कर रहा हूँ पिछले उसको पता नहीं है मेरे को 3 दिन से मैंने उसको कि सर सुबह दर्द हो रहा है
But are you and Ismi doing together? Or yeah, yeah. Sirf tu hi hai?
Nahi, we're trying
but
to
she, do it. But she is proper.
She has stamina and she can fucking work out and all. I am not having. Anyway.
That's not a lie. Working out is good for you.
Working out is supposed to be good for you, but food is better for you.
Much better. It's actually happiness. And for that happiness, you need money.
Money. To be able to buy food.
That's the lesson you guys have made, taken from this entire yes, that make money. Don't worry about board exams, but make money.
काफी अच्छा पॉडकास्ट होता है जिसमें कोई सोशल मैसेजिंग ना हो मतलब रिलैक्स और अपने कार्ब्स की तरह देखो और फक
ऑफ
मतलब ज्यादा कोई ऐसे सोचने का नहीं
दे आर डिलीशियस द थिंग इज दे आर लाइक आई आल्सो वांट बट व्हेन आई हैव अ रोटी आई एम जस्ट लाइक मैन इट इज सो गुड लाइक रोटी इज जस्ट द मोस्ट बेसिक थिंग बट इट टेस्ट सो
मेरा पता है चावल का क्या दिमाग खराब होता
है सॉरी आई लव चावल
यू लव चावल फक आई हेट फकिंग
राइस क्या नींद आती है
यू नो व्हाई फकिंग पिस एक तो ना एक कड़छी भी डालो ना साले 3 गिर जाते हैं फर्श पे yes. फिर तुम नंगे पैर घूमो कहीं ना कहीं चिपक जाता है कुत्ता साला yeah. चावल का पीस इट इज द फकिंग मोस्ट रोटी डजंट डू दैट शिट टू
बट यू हैव अ डॉग इन द हाउस दोस 3
नो शी नोज नॉट टू कम इन द किचन
तेरे कुत्ते ऐसे नहीं है किधर भी घुस के खा ले
अरे मेरा कुत्ता आके मतलब खाना बन रहा है कोई और बना रहा है खाना
तो ये आके बनाने लग जाता
है
नहीं थोड़ा ज्यादा चिकन डाल
दो इसमें द वन थिंग आई वांट टू टीच माय डॉग इज टू ओपन द डोर वो एक दिन सीख लिया ना उसको जो लाइफ सॉर्ट होगी
सॉर्ट ओपन द डोर एंड आल्सो रन सम एरेंड्स
हां
या सिगरेट ले गया
वो तो फिर मैं वो सॉर्टेड
एंड देन वन डे यू गो कुत्ता वहां पे खड़े रह के कोने में पी रहा है अरे देखो जाने बोला था तू ये गंदी हैबिट से
There's a movie, right? Some Govinda movie where the dog goes shopping in a market with a basket and
Which one are you talking about?
Which
movie?
There's about 4 of them.
The dog goes
same
shopping.
Same bro.
This dog goes and
does. Probably shot the same movie with different cameras and they put made four movies out of it.
Shit, yeah. I felt like...
Okay, one lie, I got a shock when this happened because I thought like the way an actor is portrayed in a movie and this is like me at 9. And then I actually met an actor and kya hua? He didn't realize that there was a child standing there. So wo gaali pe gaali de raha hai. And my father is looking at me ke, aray, iska to complete shatter ho gaya. Dreams. And baad mein wo ghuma. And then he tried to become all cute in this. But like, the fact that actors are not who they are on screen. मेरा बहुत
देखो वो हुआ था
बहुत सदमा लगा
देखो बुरा लगा था टॉकिंग अबाउट द सेम स्टोरी
व्हाई वुड एक्टर
इट्स सो रैंडम बट
आई वाज 9
हां नो एग्जैक्टली आई नो व्हाट यू आर ट्राइंग टू से आई थिंक व्हाट यू टू वॉच हैपन इन मूवीज राइट यू वुड जस्ट अज्यूम दैट उसका रियल लाइफ में कैरी फॉरवर्ड हो जाता है ठीक है एंड आई विल गिव यू द funniest example has happened to me
like we're going to Goa Akshay Kumar abhi marega char logo ko mere samne
my family we going to Goa with our family aur hum log ke samne Reema Lagu baithi thi wo और एक कोई हम लोगों ने मूवी देखी थी टीवी पे जिसमें रीमा लागू गिर जाती है क्लिफ से तो उसका हाथ टूट गया है और जब ये वहां थी उसके हाथ में एक ये था तो मैं अपने मॉम को पूछ रहा कि पूछने कि वो पिक्चर से गिरी थी इसलिए उसने पहना है क्या सो टू योर पॉइंट आई
दैट सेज मोर अबाउट यू
या या देन
सो गाइस दोस आर द लाइज इफ यू हैव अ लाई यू वांट टू शेयर यू कैन लीव इट इन द कमेंट्स आवर एडिटर विल लुक एट इट ऑल ऑफ अस विल I'm just kidding. We look at comments once
Actually,
in a while.
Actually, for the biggest laugh for them is us saying that we'll
read
this,
the comments.
Yeah. Us saying that we'll do that. Sorry, guys. We will.
Anyway, so make sure you catch the next episode next week, every Tuesday at 12 p.m. See you guys. Thanks, Khamba, for being on this.
Thank you.